We've used large wall displays to classify brain scans and to schedule the Chi-13 conference. But are wall displays really better for such classification tasks? Participants move red disks into the associated green container. We vary label size and number of different labels to operationalize information density and task difficulty. We found that for simple low-density tasks, the desktop is faster. However, the wall performs significantly better for high-density, complex tasks.